Open. Back. Open. This is the Android Gamer, and today I'm playing In the Darkness, a 2D pixel horror game by S. Gordon. Let's get in and have a look. Are just stuck. I need to find a way to open them. Somewhere I have to find the crowbar. Inspect. Stack of wood. Okay. Back. Need keys, need to look for the mouse nearby. Alright, that's as far forward as I can go. It's way too quiet and I do not like that. Oh, wait, what's a take back here? What was a take? Oh, the light. I'm guessing. Yep. Now there's volume. Inspect. Wheelbarrow. Here, water, rainwater accumulates. Now, wheelbarrow, rainwater in barrel 020. 0200 rather, not 020. Greenhouse, here you can grow vegetables and heal, and healing herbs. Near the entrance is garden tools and a crowbar. Hey! Guys, want to see what over here is. Inspect. Wind power generator produces electricity powered by wind. Inspect. Hey, it's a crow. Several stones. These stones could be useful. Here's an opportunity to fire, but make fire. Okay. Now there's a corrupting part. Extinguish fire. Fire has gone out. Firewood matches required. Ignite it. Also, it's an apocalyptic world because in the background everything is destroyed. Open. Back. Open. Inspect. Woodshop. Workshop. Here you can create various, you can create and repair various items. Stack, firewood, firewood. Oh, that's if I had firewood, which I don't. Okay. No keys. Oh. Okay. Inspect. Banner ads. Scraps of papers are attached to bulletin board. I wonder where's written on them. No, don't need to watch ads. Don't go any further. Not recommended to move far away from home. Okay. There's lock needs keys. We don't now find keys. Just like that, I found keys. What was that? Oh, it's raining now. Because at some point the generator is going to be disconnected. And that's cooking pot. Okay. Back to the car. Shush up, grow. Get in. Turn on. Hello, red car. Drive. New quest. Go home. Dawn is coming. Get back to the house. Okay. Oh, this isn't my house. Get in. Drive. Turn off. Good. What? Oh. Why don't you let me drive? Okay, turn off then. Okay. So I have firewood now for the campfire. But now, what do I do? I don't have matches. Climb down. So I also now know what it means by in the dark, because you have to be in the dark. Drive. Okay. Going further. I don't know. Can I get in? Trying to see if it's getting lighter in the background. It's 5-1 left before dawn. Keys and crowbars over. Okay, let's just sit, I guess, in front of the house and see what happens. Go home. Okay, I'm in front of my house. See what happens. I'm assuming this is my house. Nope. Don't know. Okay, I'm back. I tried looking to see if there's tutorials or if there's walkthroughs or if someone else played this and if they were able to get any further than I have. And no one has. They got exactly the same point, and actually most of the other games I saw, they're completely different than what I have. So I'm not sure if it's just broken or no one's figured it out. If you want to put comments and below on how you've got past the first night or how you got even into the house before you died, because most of them had that they could get into their door. There was a button over here, but there is no button. By the way, Xandra Gamer, Lair Days, and happy gaming!